The Pennsylvania SPCA says it has rescued 21 dogs from a breeder's property in Gap, Lancaster County. The organization says it acted on a tip from the Bureau of Dog Law that the dogs were living in unsanitary conditions, improper housing, and a lack of veterinary care. Some had severe matting. The dogs were taken to the PSPCA headquarters in Philadelphia. After examinations, the animals will be available for adoption. The PSPCA says charges are pending once the investigation is complete.